So I got all purpose flour, cane flour.
Can I have one more water, please?
Ready?
Yeah, thank you. Kain.
Every day, check your records. Apple juice, then the brown sugar, salt, pepper. twist it up and pour it over the top.
Wrap it back up.
Yep.
Back to the oven.
Back to the oven at 250 for about 4 hours.
Now what are we making, Princess?
We're going to make our espresso barbecue sauce. Olive oil, onion, minced garlic, ketchup.
Good.
Okay. Honey. Put in some salt. Soy sauce. Cider vinegar. Freshly brewed espresso, and then brown sugar. Bring it to a boil first, and then let it simmer for about 4 hours so it gets nice and thick.
So now we take the whole pork butt.
Yep, shred it up.
And then where are we going from here?
We go straight to the flat top. We hit it with a little bit of our espresso barbecue sauce.
Looks like glaze on there.
Yep, kind of caramelized a little bit of grains in it, right? We got it flipped. Get it nice and juicy. And on there, more of our espresso barbecue sauce. Put a little of our apple cabbage slaw on here. Bun, french fries.
That's all she wrote. Good texture. Not overcooked, not dried out. Espresso barbecue sauce opens. The richness of the coffee is a little smoky flavor. That's lovely.
One more.
Sugar, brown sugar, dark corn syrup. So we let that simmer really calmly. We let our pears steep.